Thank you, Mumford and Sons. General people, as well as players. Thank you. Here we are, once again, with the flying cars and drones, feeling so at home in this Bay Area, strangely at home. And you know it's fine to go through the sweet empire. It's long across the fields of orange or lights in the sea. And you hunger for time to heal, desire time, and the earth.
Thank you.
So sing out. Maybe that dream is just telling us to wake up. Thank you.
away.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Germany, protested in America, and about to be murdered in Ireland.
Thank you. you're a liar, brother.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut, mister? Why don't you shut it up, Lori? Now get out of here.
Thank you. Gracias.
Imagination.
lift me up out of these blues. Won't you tell me something true?
Thank you. We have some luminous souls here tonight who have really made one our organization so potent. John and Andor, I want to thank you tonight for your support. My brothers in arms, Bobby and Jamie. The great Gail Smith, who now leads one great one. Sometimes it's luminous figures that light the way, but oftentimes, most times, it's social movements that change things. And we have 8 million members of the One Campaign now. 8 million. And I'll tell you, nothing scares the shit out of politicians like millions of people organized. And that's how it should be, right? We'd be the government. Government should fear its citizens, not the other way around. Yes? We don't organize, we don't agonize, we organize. That's what we do, and when you organize, stuff changes, and that's how change comes about. There was a time when HIV/AIDS was a death sentence for the poorest people. Today, 18 million people are on those life-saving drugs, largely because the American people have paid that bill. The American taxpayer has paid that bill. If you're an American taxpayer, you're an AIDS activist, did you know that? It's a heroic American story, and it's not just government, it's commerce. Isn't that right, Deb Dugan? Isn't that right, Juliet Duboni? Isn't that right, Mark Benioff, Salesforce? Thank you, thank you. Thank you to Supercell, Hyatt. Thank you to Jimmy Ivey and Phil Schiller and Johnny Ivan. Apple, for fuck's sake. Look at this. Look at this, a red iPhone. What a beautiful object. And that object saves lives. So thank you so much. And Johnny Ives here, and he built that, you know, he designed that. Johnny says stuff like, "We designed this plan to solve the problems," and that's a beautiful thing, to have two pills that can keep somebody alive and solving the problems, is it not? Anyway, Steve Jobs helped us design Red from the very beginning, and Maureen is here. It's a stinker to lose somebody you love. It really is. And we miss Steve. And we also miss Dave Goldberg, Cheryl Sandberg's here tonight. So this next song we dedicate to anyone who's had their love taken from them. This is Warren. It's getting better. Do you feel the same? Will it make it easier for you now?
Too late.
night for us. Thank you.
Of people in that stadium, and you would talk to them, what would you tell them?
من سوريا عمرها 15 عام بحب احكي لهم لانه يوصلوا لاهدافهم ويحققوا امالهم. بحلم اني اكون محاميه اقدر ادافع عن حقوق الناس. كل عنده آمال، كل عنده أحلام يحققها. ما بدي أشوف أي حدا حزين.
Thank you. Big mouth!